Hey, how you doing? I'm jazz pianist Marcus Johnson, and you are watching Elements of Jazz TV.
Elements of Jazz, your visual jazz experience.
Average text takes your eyes off the road for nearly 5 seconds.
When some people struggle with their mortgage payments, they become frozen, petrified. Not knowing what to do, they do nothing. But the people who take action are far more likely to get the most positive outcome. Making Home Affordable is a free government program. Call now to talk one-on-one with a housing expert about the options that are right for you. Real help, real answers, right now.
Here's your check. Oh, you got it.
You know, since I got rid of my car, I really enjoy walking.
Okay. Got it.
Getting pulled over for buzz driving could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates.
Oh, you're home early.
You live with your mom?
That'll set your game back a few years. Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving.
Everybody has a dream. Mine was to see the ocean. And with a little help, I made it.
Hello, welcome to Elements of Jazz TV. I'm Alan Dubois, your host. Today, we feature a true Renaissance man, a workhorse bassist, and a living legend. All three musicians share the same work ethic and never say never mentality. First up, Marcus Johnson, AKA Renaissance Man. Marcus has emerged as one of the young lions of the music world. His unique self-taught style of piano play has earned him distinction among his peers, praise within the media, and accolades across the music industry. Presently, he continues his quest for success in the business world with his lifestyle branding company, Flow Brands. Ladies and gentlemen, Marcus Johnson. Tasting
and music event called Sips and Sounds, which is under the Flow brand, my new lifestyle company, or say my latest company, Flow meaning for the love of, and under which we have CD releases and our new wine. We have two red and a white, Cabernet Sauvignon, Petit Syrah, Merlot blend for the red, and the white is a Chardonnay with a little Viognier and Riesling. And we got some great reviews tonight.
We'll be right back.
I grew up in Washington, D.C. My parents divorced when I was young, so I spent a lot of time in D.C. and I spent a lot of time in Maryland. And thus I claim my urban roots and my suburban roots.
Emerging of jazz with other styles and techniques, most notably those of rhythm and blues, rock and funk, and the answer when we return after these messages.
The smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life. Take time to be a dad today. Call or visit fatherhood.gov to learn more.
Here's your check. Oh, you got it.
You know, since I got rid of my car, I really enjoy walking.
Getting pulled over for buzz driving could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates.
Oh, you're home early.
You live with your mom?
That'll set your game back a few years. Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving.
Michael Adams?
Here.
Michael Adams?
Here.
Michael Adams.
Yeah! Michael Adams.
Students who miss 18 days of school in any grade risk falling behind and not graduating. Absences add up. Keep track at boostattendance.org today.
If you drive buzzed, it could cost you around $10,000. You'll face major legal fees, major fines, and steep insurance penalties. You could lose everything. Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving.
And the answer to today's question, what type of jazz is the merging of jazz with other styles and techniques? Most notably those of rhythm and blues, rock, and funk. The answer is jazz fusion.
Marcus Johnson definitely shows how hard work and focus pays off. He's quite an entertainer and a successful brand. Be sure to check out his music at www.threekeys.com and Flow Brands at www.flowbrands.com. Next up, we have a true living legend, Ricky Lawson. Ricky hails from the Motor City, and Ricky started playing music at the young age of 16. I mean, this guy is phenomenal and has played for everybody, from the likes of the Yellow Jackets to Michael Jackson to Stevie Wonder. And he's been featured on a bunch of number one singles and albums, including Whitney Houston's I Will Always Love You, Anita Baker's Sweet Love, Lionel Richie's Dancing on the Ceiling, and James Ingram's I Don't Have a Heart. Actually, in 1986, he won a Grammy for a song that he co-wrote with the Yellow Jackets called And You Know That. Without further ado, let's check out Ricky Lawson.
Born and raised in Detroit, Michigan. My dad is William Reiser Jr., and I was actually born William Reiser III. And my mother remarried. She divorced my dad, and a wonderful man married my mom. His name was Ivory Lawson. And Ricky was a nickname that I had because I was born around the same time that little Ricky was on Lucy. So in my neighborhood, they call me Ricky, and in school, they call me William and Bill. So he adopted us, and so everybody else just got a last name change. I had a full name change. So it went from William to Ricky, and so I became Ricky Lawson at about the age of 7.
My mom, she always taught us that if you wake up, you are blessed. And if you wake up and everything works, you are really blessed. So get out and be a blessing. And so my blessing is my music, and I want to bless you with some of it. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much.
Favorite gigs that I had the pleasure to do was working with the Yellow Jackets. And I was the original drummer in that band. And working with Jimmy Haslip, Robin Ford, Russell Ferrante was amazing. Those guys were very influential in my playing. George Duke was very influential in my playing. And growing up in Detroit was very instrumental in my playing. So right now, I'm working with an amazing young group called DW3. We play at Spaghettini's every Thursday and every Sunday. Guys, for supporting me and my music. I really appreciate it. I do it for you. And one way that you can get some more of my music is either through my website, iTunes, and you can also get it on CD Baby.
The average text takes your eyes off the road for nearly 5 seconds.
When some people struggle with their mortgage payments, they become frozen, petrified. Not knowing what to do, they do nothing. But the people who take action are far more likely to get the most positive outcome. Making Home Affordable is a free government program. Call now to talk one-on-one with a housing expert about the options that are right for you. Real help, real answers, right now.
Everybody has a dream. Mine was to see the ocean. And with a little help, I made it.
Next up, we have bassist, composer, and artist, Darryl Williams. A naturally gifted musician, this San Diego-born bassist began playing at the young age of 13. After graduating high school, Williams did a four-month tour of Japan with other young talented musicians. He states that experience was unforgettable. Two songs from Williams' debut effort were featured on the Weather Channel and can be heard today on Sirius XM Radio, Music Choice, international and national radio stations alike. He currently is the touring bassist for the White Hot Summer Groove Tour, which features artists Peter White and Huge Groove. Funky, skill, baddest bass player in town are just a few adjectives used to describe Darryl. So without further ado, we have Darryl Williams.
San Diego, California. So I used to sneak into clubs when I was underage, when I was, I think 16 years old. And I used to stand in the back, I didn't drink, and I used to just watch all the bands and ask a lot of questions. And they kind of took to me, especially Hollis Gentry and all the musicians from Fatburger. They were really helpful in my development as a musician when I was young. They kind of took me under their wing.
I wrote this next song for my wife, whose family is from Costa Rica. Every time I play this song, when I finish it, most people say, "You wrote that song for your wife." Well, the reason is because in Costa Rica, there's this groove that if you go to any club in Costa Rica, you'll hear. It's a dance hall groove is what we call it.
My first instrument was the cello. I think I was 13-ish. Walking home with a cello is not cool. And every kid wants to be cool. So after, I think it was a second semester, I switched to string bass. And I kind of became attached to the string bass, and it was a natural transition to a switch to electric bass.
Louis Armstrong was born in New Orleans, Louisiana, on August the 4th, 1901, in the poorest section of town. No one before Armstrong had ever played the trumpet the way he did. Louis was one of the first great soloists of jazz music.
If you drive buzzed, it could cost you around $10,000. You'll face major legal fees, major fines, and steep insurance penalties. You could lose everything. Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving.
Don't look at me. Your hair's a bit frizzy today.
Aww.
You should pick that up.
Oh, you're such a dork.
Loser.
Here, let me help you with that.
Oops.
Every day, kids witness bullying.
Oh, look. Your crush is looking at you.
Poor you.
They want to help, but don't know how.
See, no one here's gonna help you, because no one
Teach your kids
you.
How to be more than a bystander. Visit stopbullying.gov.
Smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life.
Do not. Here I come.
Take time to be a dad today.
Daddy, I'm gonna find you.
Being a dad can be tough.
No. What do you mean she's not coming?
When's the fairy princess coming?
Any minute now.
But when you're willing to do anything.
It is I, Grooves, Zinkelbell. Okay, time for cake.
It's always worth it.
I know it's really you, Drew. I'm just pretending for the other kids.
The smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life. Take time to be a dad today. Call 877-4-DAD-411 or visit fatherhood.gov.
Here's your check. Oh, you got it.
You know, since I got rid of my car, I really enjoy walking.
Okay. Got
it. Getting pulled over for buzz driving could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates.
Oh, you're home early.
You live with your mom?
That'll set your game back a few years. Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving.
Darryl Williams brings the funk and leaves the crowd wanting more. Be sure to check him out at www.darrylwilliamsmusic.com. It's an Elements of Jazz TV tradition to feature a music video in each show. Today's featured music video is Goodbye to Yesterday by Incognito. The song is from their Surreal album. Let's check them out.
Yesterday.
There is absolutely no way you can sit still to the sounds of Incognito's Goodbye to Yesterday. What an awesome video. Well, that's all for today's show. We hope you enjoyed it. And we'd love to have you check us out at www.elementsofjazz.tv. Be sure to like us at www.facebook.com/elementsofjazztv. And we'd love to have you tweet us at elementsofjazz1. Until next time, I'm Alan Dubois, your host. Thank you for watching. Thank you.